This is Manicor, a biological agent designed to target specific genotypes. If your DNA signature isn't in the Atlas database, you're dead.
So, he can drop this in the middle of a battle. His troops live, ours die.
That's right. Contact with even a single spore is fatal. Chem suits are useless.
Is it operational?
Unknown. But because he produced this sample, he could already be manufacturing at an industrial scale.
If he is, we need to know the where and the how. It's the only way we bring Irons down.
Problem is, Atlas has dozens of sites capable of mass production. By the time we put the pieces...
Gideon has the location.
Are you sure he can be trusted?
This mission doesn't happen without him. What other choice do we have?
Target is a former lumber factory in Bulgaria. We'll converge on the rendezvous point and link up with Cormac and his team.
3 minutes to target.
You're right about Irons. Just took me a while to figure it out.
Better late than never, right? Went for you, we'd still be stumbling around in the dark.
Just like old times, huh?
Atlas,
EMP. Fuck! Exo's failing!
Circling around. Come on! Up here! Move it! Hold on! Come on!
Exo's up.
Cloak.
To my signature. Move slow near hostiles. Don't let them hear you.
Drone.
Don't move. Don't move. Easy. Your energy cells. Moving will drain them out. Patrol approaching. Take the one in front. Slowly now.
No sign.
Take them out.
You can't see shit through these trees. We need to get a seeker out here with thermal.
They've got us. Engage.
Slowly now. only fire as a last resort. Let's keep a lid on things. Kingpin, this is Sentinel 2-1. Our helo smoked in hard. We're in E&E mode, in need of immediate exfil.
Negative, Sentinel 2-1. Try to effect link up with Sentinel 2-3.
Copy. Fucking hell. Too much activity. Flank right. Charging. Cormac and Knox should be at the RV by now. Let's move. Two in the vehicle. Plant a mute charge. We'll take them out quietly. Take out the passenger. Charge your cloak. Okay, go. Convoy ahead. Hold up. Charge your cloak. This way. Five ASTs approaching. Forget about shooting our way past this one. Grab some cover. Seeker. Cloak's useless against it. Avoid the beam. Watch that beam. Okay, go. Wait. Okay, now. Cormac, we're on approach.
Copy.
You good? We need an exfil sharpish. Had to drop a few of their guys. It's gonna be a riot when they discover the bodies.
Mission isn't over yet.
The mission was over before it began.
We're not leaving until we take a look at this place.
I don't see a fucking thing.
Knox, show him.
Sending in my feed. Chemical signature, boss, and lots of it.
They've got something to hide.
We lost the initiative. We should come back another day.
There is no other day.
If this thing goes sideways, it's on you, friend.
It's always been on me.
He's a hard bastard. I'll give him that. Let's get it done.
crawl across the canopy. Target building up ahead. Two guards by the camera. Mitchell, pick a target. Wake up, Mitchell. Clear. This is our breach point. Mitchell, get us in. Kingpin, we've infiltrated the target building and are proceeding to the server room.
Roger that. We have you up on a strong ISR feed. Stay with the plan.
Roger. Hit the stairs. Got you covered. This is it. Mitchell, your lead. Clear.
Get on that console. Okay, boys. Rip the room. Drives, data packs, anything interesting. You know the drill.
Kingpin, commencing SSE. Uplink to follow.
Standing by to receive
that
package.
That one, Grandpa's two over there. Bingo, we have the package. Transmitting.
Uplink confirmed.
All right. Burn it down.
Thermite out.
There's more of this place than bioweapons. This is gonna take eyes down. You good?
Package received. Good job. Proceed with second target.
Copy that. Proceeding to chemical facility.
On me.
2-3, be advised. We've got enemy packs swarming the target.
They just activated a sensor net. Our cloak is gonna be useless.
Okay. Stealth's no longer an option. Watch out for sensors. They'll scramble our exos. Go!
Sensors out!
I've got trace toxins on these canisters. This is all manacle.
Mitchell, where's the FOB? Seal this up.
Everyone out!
Kingpin, Manticore is secure. Ready for exfil.
Primary LZ is too hot. Sky's full of hostiles. We have established LZ Black 3 clicks to the southeast. We've ID'd a T-740 in the south hangar. That's your ride.
Understood. We're moving.
Keeps getting better.
Bypass, cover me. I'm getting interference from that scrambler up there.
That's you, Mitchell. Get a jammer on that dish. I'll cover.
Look for a ladder.
Should have this open in a minute.
More tangles moving in. Mitchell, Gideon, cover Knox.
Doors open. Let's move.
Mitchell, regroup down here.
Sweep the room.
Clear.
This is our ride. Knox, see if you can get it running.
Copy that.
T-740, still only a prototype. Can't be that different from the 600.
Powering it up.
drive this thing!
Mitchell and I trained up on the 600. Those thrusters are new.
Disengage! The charge is fully on. Ring's in. It's a signal 2-3. En route to LZ Black. ETA 10 miles. Request you soften the LZ and fire.
Roger that, Sentinel 2-3. Bird is in an offset orbit. Standing by.
All right. Everyone in.
All systems check green. All right, Mitchell. Just like in training.
Weapon systems online.
Move it out, Mitchell.
Through the gate!
They're onto us. Fire when ready. Use missiles against infantry. Infantry ahead of us. Armor approaching.
Switch to fuller.
Hit him again. Tanks down.
Sentinel 2-3, I have a helo heading to a new LZ. ETA 2 minutes. Coordinates follow. Foxtrot Whiskey 053910.
Copy that. Coordinates confirmed.
Warbird, on our left.
EMP the choppers.
We're getting beaten up.
Fire again.
Warbird's down.
Approaching.
The LZ is just over that.
Can't take another hit like that. Got it.
Warbird incoming.
Nice shot.
down. LZ's up ahead. Fire from the left.
EMP that Warbird. EMP's useless against those tanks.
Use your cannon on those tanks.
Get ready to flail out.
Got him.
Hit him again. Trophy system is empty. Nice shot.
This is it.
Everybody out. Move.
Falcon 2-2, coming in for a gun run.
That's our bird. Moving to PZ posture.
Standing by to load passengers.
Hold up.
Step ahead of you, mate.
Nice work, soldier.
Once we get this stuff decrypted, Atlas is history.
Extract complete. Heading home.
I am honored to be the first CEO of a private corporation to become a member of the United Nations Security Council. Unfortunately, my appearance today has been clouded by a flurry of speculation that my company is developing a weapon of mass destruction which would be capable of targeting specific ethnic groups. I want to address these allegations head on. Are we developing such a weapon? No, we are not. Because we've already developed it. But with all due respect, the United Nations is a relic from a different time when nations were unique in their ability to solve the world's problems. But that just isn't the case anymore, primarily because you have outsourced the job to me. I have sent people to die in your wars, so I feel uniquely qualified to tell you your wars don't work. Which is why my priorities have changed from profits to policy. Because politicians don't know how to solve problems. But I do. So let's be clear. I am here to solve the world's problems. And I believe the world's problems begin with you.
So what the hell was that?
Couldn't tell you, mate. But it sounded an awful lot like Hines declaring war.
We took out his WMDs. Without Manticore, Atlas didn't stand a chance.
Cormac, you need to see this.
Talk to me.
We cracked the encryption on the last set of uploads.
What am I looking at?
Potential targets. Hines had a fallback plan if Atlas was ever backed into a corner.
A preemptive strike. He's gonna try to knock us out before the fight has even begun.
Oh, a direct attack on the U.S.? Are we sure Hines is even up for that?
So what's the play? No way Atlas can hit him all at once.
San Francisco. The entire Third Fleet is in the bay. I need you two on the ground, now.
Gideon, report in.
North side's all clear. Wait, what's he playing at?
What do you got?
He's rabbiting. Let's move.
Go!
White van with commercial place just jumped the checkpoint. We're in pursuit.
There could be anything inside that van. Pursue, but do not engage.
Punch it, Mitchell.
Yeah!
vehicles just broke the checkpoint. They're heading your way.
How the hell did ISR miss these bastards? Get around that tanker.
Vehicles converging on the bridge. I need an immediate 360 around the fleet. K-Pen, we have enemy targets on the bridge. Code red on all units.
Copy that. We're sending assets to assist.
Good? Cormac, our pit bull's out of action. Proceeding on foot.
Atlas vehicles are deploying soldiers. They're closing on your position.
We need these civilians off the bridge.
Let's have these on the scene.
Atlas force on the bridge. Blockade any incoming ships.
Copy that. We're moving to intercept.
Got the van boxed in. 50
Get
meters.
Get out of the van!
On the ground! On the goddamn ground!
We've got the driver!
Got movement on TRP 3 and 5. Confirmed changes on those cargo ships. They're attacking the fleet. It'll be a massive...
At ease, Lieutenant! How many assets do I still have active in the area?
Scanning.
Stand by.
Connecting you now.
All signal teams, radio check.
Sentinel 2-2, radio check. Charlie Lima.
Sentinel 2-1, loud and clear. So where the fuck are we supposed to be now?
Solid copy. Descend and hold position at the carrier. I'm en route.
Jesus.
Alice is trying to take control of the carrier's weapon systems. We need to get jammers on those rail guns and buy our technicians some time.
We've got enemy troops all over the carrier.
They're gonna try and take the ship's bridge. Let's move.
We won't let them get away with this.
Plant the jammer.
Ah.
that jammer in place! Jammer is set. One more to go. Two warbirds coming from the west.
Atlas choppers inbound. Tangos are fast zipping in.
Regroup on
that warbird has a bead on you. Take cover.
Boosters. I don't need anyone breaking their neck. We need to get to the bridge.
Atlas has taken the bridge. Arclight security is being compromised. They bypassed our jammers.
We have to break through to the other side of the hangar deck!
Fast ship at our 12.
ST!
through the door.
Those cargo ships are tearing up the fleet. We just lost another boat.
We're almost at the bridge. Requesting authorization to engage Arclight. Security code Alpha Zulu Tango 997.
Authorization granted, Sentinel One. Put the hurt on him, soldier. We can't afford to lose another ship.
Copy that. Okay, linking in. I need you to target for me, Mitchell. Get on that terminal. Target that cargo ship. Hold steady on the cargo ship, Mitchell. Kingpin.
Fucking hell. There's no turning back from this.
What happens next?
Next? Irons just murdered thousands of innocent people on U.S. soil. Next, we hunt them down.